The Crittenton Center in Sioux City tonight celebrating an anniversary. The center celebrating the one-year opening of the Mansion Youth Emergency Shelter. That center originally called it the Crittenton Center's Transitional Therapeutic Home. It was renamed the Mansion after kids in the center started calling it that.